Gary Neville claims why referee David Coote awarded West Ham penalty. Gary Neville criticised the controversial penalty awarded to West Ham in their 2-1 win over Manchester United. He questioned the decision made by referee David Coote after a VAR review, suggesting pressure influenced the call. The defeat increased scrutiny on Erik ten Hag's position as manager. Please subscribe to my channel.